Hello, this is the five of the clover. That's the letter N from the news reporter, and we'll have the number two. It is nice when people around you appeal towards to you. You like different methods and also be able to switch quickly between those. You also like to challenge yourself. And you also want to show this to the outside world. You do have to deal with setbacks on occasion. You will receive them with respect, because anyone has their own opinions. You will listen to what the others have to say and take those opinions with you, because it's a rare thing for you to handle right away. Your factor of granting is extremely high. This is because you have so many interests and you can adapt quickly with your environment. Everyone's like to see you coming in as a friend. However, you are not dependent on friends in large numbers. The ones you have really know you, and that makes it good to stay around them. Relaxing with friends is not unwise, because this will give you new energy to take up new challenges. Normally, you like to keep people at a distance. They don't need to see everything from you. Only when you really know the people and they make a certain effort for you, you will let them in. Your loyalty and friendship is real. If you have picked this card, you are able to work different actions at the same time. So multitasking is no problem for you. Your curiosity sometimes let you handle on an impulse, which make the process a bit sloppy. But because people are impressed by your acknowledgement, they will be able to forgive you for those very quickly. Be aware of this. So, good luck. You can do it.